When servicing rear brake pads on a modern Porsche, for example this 971 Panamera, the parking brake lining gap will have to be adjusted and calibrated when replacing the rear brake rotors or the parking brake linings. If replacing only the rear brake pads, normally you do not need to perform this procedure. Now, here comes the warning. Once you begin the parking brake commission procedure, you have to complete it all. Fault codes will not clear. I'll demonstrate start and end lining change mode, steps 1 and 2 of 5 when adjusting parking brake lining gap. We'll be using the iSCAN SF and our Porsche enhanced software communicating on a diagnostics over internet protocol, also known as DoIP. Be sure the vehicle is connected to a suitable power source. The ignition should be in position 2 with the engine off. Launch diagnostics. Tap European. Tap Porsche. Tap diagnostic. Confirm vehicle information is correct. Tap to continue. Tap individual system search. Tap chassis system. Tap Porsche stability management. Confirm information is correct. Press enter to continue. Tap special function. Tap parking brake commissioning. From here, we can view each individual step of the process. A warning message will be displayed. Press enter to start procedure. We will start with step 1. Tap Start Lining Change Mode. Press Enter to start. The step has been performed successfully. The parking brake is now in service mode. Press Exit to go back. To exit parking brake service mode, tap step 2. End Lining Change Mode. Press Enter to start. The step has been performed successfully. Press exit to go back. Now you'll have to adjust the parking brake gap, and that will be covered in our video, Adjusting Parking Brake Air Gap.